Now watch me lock it down. I put the key inside. It's push start.